Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to start the server. Start server, yes. Okay, here we go. Are you having a nice day? Yes. Do you have many responsibilities? Yes. Look around for me. Are you familiar with your surroundings? Yes. For now. Have you ever felt like there was somebody in your room? Is there someone around? Yeah. Oh god. Do you know where you are?
No.
No. Stop it! Do you find yourself questioning your existence? No. Do you believe there's a god? Yes. Are you scared of the darkness? Oh god, yeah. Are you answering these questions out of free will?
I don't know what that means. Sure.
You sure? Yeah. Have you ever had a dream that feels so real it was hard to distinguish from reality? Yeah. I'm gonna close my eyes so much. Do you feel comfortable in your room?
No.
Should I be pulling this? If the lights went out, would you be scared? Absolutely. Oh, I meant yes. Oh, the door just opened. Have you ever wondered when you would die? Yes. Oh, the lights went out. Oh, god. Have you cleaned off your desk lately? In the folder in your desk. You are from the United States. Is that true?
Yes. Do you have internet access?
Yeah. Do you have any enemies? Yes. Do you think often about death? I don't know what that means. If you suddenly went missing, did anybody come looking for you? Yes. Are you alone?
Oh god! Oh god! Oh no! I want to say no so bad.
I don't think. Oh no. Do you accept being watched while answering our questions?
Oh, I'm gonna say yeah. Yeah?
Do you ever feel like you want to do something bad, even though you know it's wrong?
No. I'm answering all these truthfully.
You scream, would anybody hear this? Are you scared of gunshots?
A little bit.
Oh god. Do you know the person standing behind you?
Oh my god! I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything. I'm happy. Are you alone?
No.
No, I'm not.
Relax. Take some time to relax. Are you feeling real and not just programming like a machine? sure. I don't know what that means. Did you cry yesterday? No? Have you seen the person standing outside the room? No. The woman to life? What do I say? Sure? I don't know what that means. Have you ever felt like someone was watching you in your own home? Yeah. Do you know who you are yet? Yes. Wait. Sure, I don't know. That's a weird question. Do you know what is happening? No. Have you ever heard strange or unexplained noises in your house at night?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Have you ever experienced sleep paralysis? No, and I'm happy. Were told the truth about your existence, would you deny it in hopes for a better answer? No. Oh no! Guys, that is my name. That's my name. When I ask you questions, is it really you answering? Yes. If I could prove to you that you are not sentient, would you be shocked? I don't know what sentient means. Do you want to know the truth? Yeah, sure. I don't know. Look at your... I don't want to. I want to. I'm getting ready to close my eyes. Oh god. Oh god. Jeffy. Corwin, I'm about to die. None of it's real. I made this world. I made you. What the crap is wrong with this? I'm about to die, Corwin. Wait 1 second. You can donate by going to the kids. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and goodbye. Yeah,